The signs are clear. Jesus is coming. Are you ready for his return? Many will be caught off guard by the Lord's return. 2 Peter chapter 3, verse 10 says, "But the day of the Lord will come as unexpectedly as a thief. Then the heavens will pass away with a terrible noise, and the very elements themselves will disappear in fire. And the earth and everything on it will be found to deserve judgment." Think about what that verse is telling us. The heavens will pass away. The cosmos will cease to exist. The very elements themselves will disappear in fire. All of reality as we know it will dissolve. The sky will recede like a scroll. Years ago, I purchased a VR system to entertain guests. The amazing technology allows for people to visit multiple different digital worlds. I often watch as my friends try the VR system. Usually they pick the underwater simulation. It's funny to see them flinching at sharks that don't really exist, reaching for objects that aren't really there, and pointing to sights no one else can see. They become engrossed in the simulation, convinced of it. They may forget that I'm in the room with them, but I can see them clearly as they fumble around the room in awe. Then, when the simulation is over, they remove the headset and become adjusted back to reality. When the Lord returns, it will be similar. The Bible tells us again, "Then the heavens will pass away with a terrible noise." Think about that, and the very elements themselves will disappear in fire. When the Lord finally returns, all of reality will dissolve. The heavens and the elements will pass away. God will shut down the simulation, and all will realize that he was in the room all along. Sure, there are those who mock, those who laugh at the idea that the Lord will return to this earth, but the Bible predicted that such an attitude would be present in the last days. The Bible says in 2 Peter chapter 3, "Most importantly, I want to remind you that in the last days, scoffers will come mocking the truth and following their own desires. They will say, 'What happened to the promise that Jesus is coming again? From before the times of our ancestors, everything has remained the same since the world was first created.' We mustn't be like that. We mustn't become so captivated by this reality that we forget about eternity. And when you enter eternity, it will be more like waking up than falling asleep. The presence of God, that's reality. All of this is only the simulation. Jesus is coming. God is shutting down the simulation. Are you ready for his return?" I'm David Diga Hernandez, and that is your Moment of Truth. For more content like this, sign up to my emailing list. It's absolutely free. I'm going to send you content every single week, new messages, worship songs, things that will really help you grow spiritually. You can sign up to receive all that for free right now by going to davidhernandezministries.com/email. Thank you for watching Encounter TV. Don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell. Also, help us spread the gospel of Jesus Christ in the power of the Holy Spirit. Make a one-time donation or become a monthly supporter by clicking on the donate link now.